Let me just say this, by the way. Yes, Kimberly will be over today, and yes, we're going to do some content with her today. We're going to do some shit today. Some really cool, interesting shit that you might want to take your dick out for. I mean, nothing too sexual, but I mean, not that really sexual at all. But, you know, safe for YouTube. Safe enough for YouTube. But, you know, you might want to pull your dick out for this one. Who knows? But, who is that? Oh, hey, what's up?
Hi.
What's up, baby girl? What's going on? You ready to make some content today?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. So, you guys just had your breakfast?
No, just a little
snack. Hold on, you got some pops?
I got some pops.
Motherfucking, I'm gonna pop you.
Oh, shit.
No, I'm joking. I'm not really. What's up?
Kimberly looks like Eustace from Courage the Cowardly Dog.
No! Hold on.
What?
No, she doesn't look like Eustace. No, I'm going to have to disagree on this one, dude. I think you're just gay. Honestly, I think we could make a legit good porno. No bullshit. Kimberly, let's act out a porno right now. Not actually fuck.
Okay.
But let's act some shit out.
You want to act it out?
And then maybe, motherfucking in the future, I could think of some shit that I'm willing to do on camera. Okay? Not no fucking porn, but some shit.
Ooh.
I have an idea.
Okay.
You gonna let me crack an egg on you?
No.
Now, this is how we're gonna do it. So YouTube doesn't think we're making a porn on their website, I'm gonna give you something to wear.
Okay. You ready? Oh my god!
You look beautiful! Hold on. Alright, cool. You look beautiful. So this is the scenario. This is what we're gonna do. I'm a robber. You're the housewife. I'm gonna break into the house and rob you.
Okay.
And then you're gonna, and you're married, but your husband's out. That's the scenario, okay?
Okay.
Who the fuck are you? Get the fuck out.
No, this is my house. What
no,
are you doing?
Come here, this is my fucking.
Who are you?
Give me your fucking
no.
money. Give me your goddamn
money. No, I don't
money.
Have any money.
Give me
no.
the fucking money.
I don't have any
will,
money.
Or I will fucking
no.
murder you.
No, someone help me.
No, come here.
No.
Give me the money.
I don't mean to fuck up the moment, but every time
you
watch
money?
Justin,
I don't have
any shorts, he doesn't have
what
to show
you
to just prove to us he's gay.
I'll do anything. Just don't hurt me.
Oh, yeah?
Yes.
Anything?
I'll do anything.
Like what?
Whatever you want.
Like what? Give me a foot massage?
I'll give you a hand job.
A hand job?
Yes.
What am I, a fucking gay motherfucker? I want a blow job.
You want a blow job?
I want a fucking blow job.
No.
Come here. Hold on. Get over here. Hold on. Move the chair. Move the chair. Hey, come here. Don't move. Fuck it, you can't see my face. Don't move. Get over here. Get fucking. Who is that? Is that your husband?
Honey!
Ah!
It's Elon Musk!
Who the fuck are you?
I'm Elon Musk.
Listen.
I'm back from space.
Listen.
Honey!
Hey, don't move.
Honey.
Don't move, homie.
No!
Get the fuck out.
No.
Hey,
who?
Get the fuck up. I got fucking nails in my mask.
Don't move. Get the fuck out. Oh.
Bro!
Help me!
Hey, listen, get
honey.
Over there.
No.
No! Fuck you!
No!
Put my sound out.
No!
Get out!
Heart.
Honey,
get
I love you!
No! Move!
Here!
Fuck you, please!
I'm fucking your wife! Get over here.
Ah!
Papi, out of me!
Get in here.
No, what are you doing?
Get in
don't
here.
Turn the water on. No!
Ah! Don't move. All right. Listen, I locked the door. Your husband is not going to be able to get in here. So this is what we're doing.
I forgot my hazmat suit today, so I can't.
You're fucking me in the shower.
No, I can't. I'm married.
You're fucking me in the shower.
I'm married.
Oh yeah, well, I don't consent to rape, so say yes. What's so
no,
funny?
Absolutely not.
Okay, that'll just,
let me go.
That'll just murder you.
Ah!
Do you consent or no?
I consent.
You consent,
I
good.
I consent.
Good, I'm gonna get you, okay?
Okay.
I want you to fucking suck my dick.
Okay.
Let's go. Okay, scene. That was scene. Great shit. Good. Great job. You're a fucking professional.
Papi, ¿qué pasa? ¿Qué tú vas a hacer con esta mujer, papi? ¡No! ¡Ay, coño! Yo vengo, te hago siempre, te limpio la ropa. Y, ¡ay, hijo de puta, coño! ¡Tú me estás pegando los cuernos con esta mujer! ¿Qué pasa?
Hey,
¡yo te amo!
Hey, why you talking to my
yo
mother?
¡Yo te amo!
She's my mother. What you
no,
doing?
No, he's my boyfriend.
No!
¡I'm mi papi!
¡Save
no.
me!
¡I'm mi papi!
¡You are the
No.
Where did all these immigrants come from? All right, wow. That was, you were, I feel like the Texas speech ruined our porn scene, but.
I think you did a really good job for your first porn scene.
Do you think I would make a good porn star?
Yeah.
You think I'm a good actor?
Yeah, I think you're a really good actor.
Really?
Yeah.
I think, what do you guys in chat think about our porn? I think it was great. I mean, for the most part, at least. I mean, there was, there was this thing online, this video that I saw that it was weird sex positions. And I figured it would be very funny if we tried that.
We should definitely try it.
I mean, I don't know. Do you think, like, what are some, like, hard, what's the hardest sex position, in your opinion?
Probably like where you're standing and you would be like holding me, like holding my legs and like fucking me.
Like what? What you mean?
Stand up.
What do I do?
Okay.
What are we doing here?
So can you hold me?
Probably.
Okay, I have to wrap my legs around your waist.
Okay.
You have to pick me up.
Nobody gives a fuck about you acting a robber in that bullshit.
Okay, hold my legs.
Just set up Shatterbait's dream. It'll take like 5 to 10 minutes and do an examination like dinner or something.
How is this at all fun? How is this a good sex position? Do people actually... like that? Do people... You're like a monkey. Do people actually do this?
Yeah.
This is not fun. What's another... Hold on. What if I have an idea. Okay, it's called the Upside Down 69.
Yeah.
Okay, don't move.
Bring Kimberly's son back and don't let the others in. Okay. Merely in the chat.
Okay. So this would be it. Don't show your shit. This would be it right here, okay? And then like 69 and shit, dog. Fucking. I mean, this is something I would never do either. I can't even imagine nutting like this, dude. This would be so difficult to nut. Her blood is rushing to her head at this point in time. Sucking my dick would be so fucking difficult. You think you could suck dick like this?
Yes.
All right. What's another good one, dude? I'm trying to think. Let's go online. Let's just find the hardest ones. We have the spider. Oh, the wheelbarrow.
Oh,
okay.
Yeah.
All right. So this shit looks great. This shit looks fucking. Let's see if we can. You think we can do this?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, that looks fucking difficult. All right. Let's do this shit.
Let's do it.
Let's see how good of a porn star you really are. And let's see how great of a porn star I am bound to be. Fuck. Fucking, and then we would just fuck like that, yeah. Okay, that's perfect. That's easy. Wow, they said this was the hardest. And then like, I move around and shit. I fucking take you for a ride. Hold on, don't watch out. Be very. I take you for like a little like a ride and shit. Like I fuck you as we're walking. You can like pick up the trash with a garbage bag with one hand,
no,
and then the other hand. I fuck you while you're doing this. You can clean the kitchen and like fuck at the same time. That's perfect, dude. Holy shit. Okay, the butter churner, the butter churner. You want to churn some butter, baby?
Yeah, let's try it.
Okay. So that wow. Is this comfortable for you?
It's a little, it hurts my neck a little bit.
This is great, dude. So then I would just sit here and I would fuck you like this and I hold you. This is nice. I like this position because I can just hold your ass down.
Yeah, you can do whatever you want.
I could fucking break your leg right now if I wanted to. Fucking, hey, that's a good one. That's my favorite actually so far. Okay, so we're gonna learn these sex positions and then we're gonna do one more porn scene or porno or whatever, porno or comedy porno, and we're gonna use one of these sex positions.
Yes.
Let's do this. Why do you got that fucking shit on your head?
Because I know this is how you like your ladies.
Yeah, I like when my ladies look like my mother. It's the best, it's the funniest thing ever.
Most people do.
I actually took martial arts when I was younger, so I know how to do this shit. I was in the YMCA.
Oh yeah, I can. Close enough. There you go!
When I eat my girlfriend out, she says it's too intense and tells me to stop.
Why would anybody ever do that? That is so difficult.
Oh, let's do that one.
What the fuck?
What is it called?
This is supposed to...
accordion.
The accordion? This is... They're supposed to be hard for you, not me.
I can be the guy.
No, I'm the fucking guy.
Okay.
We're doing this on the fucking hard floor.
Yeah!
My dick would have to bend up. I would have to bend my dick like upwards. That would be so painful.
It won't.
This is, no, dude. This is what lesbians do. This is lesbian shit. The triple Lindy? Yeah, you don't want to do anything that takes effort from you, huh? You only want to do shit that takes effort from me. We need to get your shit out of the
key.
Let me find the keys.
What the fuck? You know, with my hands cuffed. Oh my god. Call the police. This is not my husband.
I just got back from space. Are you playing those role-playing games where you act like we're not married?
No.
I was told to do the triple Lindy. What is this?
No. I don't think you can do that.
I can do that.
You think you can?
I'm 240 pounds.
36-inch waist of romping, stomping, female satisfaction, and I just got back from space.
All right, listen. Here, grab your stuff.
Need to find the key.
Yes, we have the handcuff key right here.
Okay, that's better.
Can I have it?
You have to do the triple Lindy with a Burger Planet.
No, come on.
That's right. Gross.
Come on, look at this.
Look at this.
Don't you like that?
Look.
How about this?
I don't want to do it either.
He doesn't want to do it either. He hates having sex with beautiful women.
I like silicone vaginas.
I don't think
just
he's strong enough.
Just pretend I'm Johnny the gay guy.
I think he'll be able to hold you.
You think so?
He's a strong man.
Will Johnny Buckskin.
I can hold you. I got this.
Oh my god.
I got this.
Agent Andy, do you want to do it?
I'll do it. I think I got this.
All right, Agent Andy.
All right.
Wait, will I get uncuffed if I do it with Agent Andy?
Oh, no, you only get uncuffed with Burger.
What
but
the
she
fuck?
Has to use her...
Triple Lindy.
With him?
With Burger Plan, now it's just easier.
You act like you're 9 years old.
I just
years
feel
old.
So bad. I feel like I'm like the leftover sandwich nobody wants.
You are, Burger, you are.
All right, if you don't want to do it with Burger, you can do it with Agent Andy or myself.
Let's just do it.
Let's just do it.
Fuck it, let's do it. All right, how does this...
What the fuck is that?
All right.
Let's go, girls.
Don't make her do it on Burger. WDF.
That looks about right. Yeah. All right. Let me get. Dude, this is like we're ice skating. It's like 27.
The Winter Olympics is here,
bitch. This is, why would anyone fuck like this?
This
ever?
Is awesome.
This, this is the most horrible way to have sex ever. You're loving this, aren't you?
This is great.
What is happening? Were we doing it, or what are you doing?
Let's go.
This is incorrect.
Come on, grab.
Ow! You're hurting my leg.
Come on, there you go. There you go. Just watch how you're gonna fall. This is.
Catch me if I fall.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Don't worry. I'm...
Well, not that.
Fucking.
Ah!
All right, perfect. Just fuck. Sorry. Oh, the wheelbarrow again. Here we go. All right. What can you show me?
What's
clearly you're a sex magnet.
What's allowed?
What are we doing?
Spread your legs a little bit.
Ice. Dom, do not do this to Kimberly.
Oh, shit!
Like you did with Ellen, or whatever your name was. Burger assaulted that Aria girl. This is how you cuff yourself.
And you eat her?
Yeah, well, you can lift her up.
Bro, how are you so strong?
Holy shit.
Okay.
She weighs like 90 pounds.
Okay.
Oh my god, what the fuck are you?
Okay. We're good. We're chilling. No hands. Some hands. Did you like that?
I loved it.
Now, yeah, no, totally.
I want more.
That's how I eat my women. Yeah.
Spit roast?
What's that?
She gets on her knees.
On your knees.
Don't spit on me.
No.
What the fuck?
And you come in the front.
Oh, okay, on the front. Oh, we're doing double team. Okay. say Rose.
I think this is called an Eiffel Tower.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Well, hold on. Hands up. You've been to Paris, right?
No.
Well, now you have.
All right, let's do a sex scene. What do you guys want to see here for a scenario? Are we all, she's our sister and we're brothers? How about that one? No, you're our mom.
I'm
and
mom.
We're fucking brothers.
And you're brothers.
Yeah, I think that's a good one.
How old am I?
You're...
5.
No, he's at least 18.
You're 18, oh, right. And I'm... no, you're 25. I just turned 18. I'm a virgin. I've never had sex before.
Wait, I thought we were making stuff up.
Yes, we are.
Body.
Wait, how do you do presence. Sensual?
Just like touch them. Your hands breaker. Have so much feelings in them. Have you seen the homunculi diagram?
The monkey?
Homunculi.
What is
it's
that?
Like, it's like where the most sensitivity is in your body.
Like,
and it's like the bigger parts are like bigger than others. Look, Google it really quick.
My nigga, what is
this? It doesn't have it. Don't show it up.
Dog.
Don't show it
dog,
up.
What is this creepy ass shit, dog? What is this, dude? You're like a goblin in bed with her, dude.
Not a homunculus, dude.
Okay, well, you just fuck it, dude.
But sensual is like touching the girl, like not just like touching them.
Oh, yeah, I mean, I don't know. I mean,
like,
I guess you'd be like, ooh, sensual.
Yeah.
It's like you're worshiping like every part of the body. Like,
yes.
From head to toe.
I mean, look at Paul doesn't do any of that. He hates women.
Can I try to sensual that? Can I try to homunculi you?
Yeah.
Yes, please homunculi.
Okay, get that head rubber for her.
I have a question
there
for
you.
Paul.
Now get to work.
What is the useless skin around the vagina called?
Useless
the flaps?
Skin.
The woman.
That's not funny.
You're right. That's unfunny.
It's not funny. Bad.
Respecting
bad.
Women.
Alright, go sensualize her.
Sensualize me.
Okay.
Sensualize me.
Alright, so I don't like do sensual shit when I have sex.
So like rub her thighs. I can walk you through it.
Okay, so tell me how to do this.
So rub her outer thigh. Touch her knee a little bit with your other hand. Alright. Now slowly move your head towards her head. Alright, no, yeah, there you go. Now gently start massaging her bicep. Tell her how big it is.
Your bicep is big.
Yeah, tell her she works out.
You work out.
tell her she has a big dick.
Yeah, that's good.
That's sensualized right there.
Get her.
And then we just. Okay, sensualize. There we go.
There you go.
Listen, I don't do that shit. I'll come up and I'm like.
Alright, Nikita, show us how it's done.
Paul, stay there. Paul, stay there.
This is me.
Paul, you stay there. Alright, get back on top.
I have a question. If you're fucking someone, you die while you're fucking them. You are dying.
Is this what you're used to?
No,
wait, I don't want the memes on Reddit.
Too late.
Don't do it, guys.
Too late.
Come on. Let him do it. Come on.
What porn website is this going on?
Mm-hmm.
Paul owns Bitcoin.
That's fucking hot, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
What are you doing?
I like it.
Listen, I do that!
No!
Hey, Kimberly, get him. Yes.
I'm calling rape.
No.
No, I like this.
Oh, that's cool.
Listen, I don't need pussy. Get out of my face.
I like this.
I know you don't. Put my fucking ass right in your face. Now this is sensual.
Tell it, it helps you in the
this hurts, no!
It
fucking hurts. That fucking hurts. It's not sensual. My stomach and my dick was actually in pain. That was painful.
No, you were not.
No, this is why.
Get back over here. Come on.
No, I just wanna,
lay down, starfish.
This is why I do the work, because it fucking hurts.
Lay down.
Yo, check this out. I'm gonna fucking nut in your pussy. I don't care what you say. And then you're getting the pill tomorrow.
I don't consent to that. Remember we talked about consent earlier?
No, wait, are we having sex or not?
But, you know, you can't come inside me. I'm not on birth control.
So?
I don't want little autistic babies.
It's called an abortion. It's called an abortion. Okay.
You know what the condom, Paul?
I speak where you don't know how to touch a woman. You only know how to bang household furniture. Just imagine she's a couch cushion and try not to bruise her with your Adam's apple, which I'm going to uppercut out of your mouth.
Usually I like to...
Actually, everybody quiet! I know how to do this. Listen. How you think I don't know foreplay? I'm fucking with you. You want real fucking foreplay?
Yeah.
Kimberly.
Yes.
You're so fucking hot. Look at you.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, baby, you're a fucking champion. Look at this. I bet you could take all the semen in your mouth, couldn't you?
I could.
You could swallow that shit. But you'd choke on my dick, wouldn't you, you little whore? You would fucking get that. Yeah, you're a little fucking whore, aren't you?
Mm.
Take that, yeah. Look at your shit. Fucking, oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, you like that, don't you? My taste's good. Now fuck me. Now fuck me so I don't have to do anything. Oh, fuck. Wow. Shut the fuck. This is just. I'm in pain. I'm in fucking.
No, that was good.
Turn over. Come here.
Give me that ass.
Give her
that ass.
Come on.
Give her that ass. Abuse him and use him, Kimberly.
Bro, fuck.
Yes.
How? Stop.
Oh,
enough of this.
We're so hot.
Enough of this.
It looks amazing.
Enough of this.
Ow, he's so bony.
Ouch. That looks. Wow.
Enough of this. Well, okay. I think we're going to end it here, everybody. I will see you guys tomorrow. That was interesting. For sure. What did we learn today? Consent. Say it with me. Consent. Okay.
No,
yeah.
It's consent.
What's
C-O-N-S-E-N-T.
Consent, everybody. Women and shit. All right. So I'll see you guys tomorrow. So peace out. Goodbye. Love you. And Kimberly's the fucking best.
That's right.
Peace out, y'all.